Beth, say grace.
Dear Lord, thank you for the bountiful food that you've provided for us, and that our loving family can be together this Christmas. Also, thank you for not making us poor or Samoan. Thank you for Mexican pharmaceuticals, the latest M class, and that those that are less fortunate work harder.